Tarkovsky, drop pass, Scatcher to the net, good save, rebound. And Lundgren broke his stick, and that helped the Penguin cause there. Up in it with Tarkovsky, who looks at the referee for a possible penalty and barks something to him as he comes back. Morozov zigzags in. Robert Lang trying to one-arm it, going behind the net. A coin got a piece of him. Goes to Morozov. Slide it over quickly to Janssen. Heavy shot off Garcinot's glove. And Perry swings it down the boards. Icing called here and a hurrying maneuver by Ferentz to get the call.
Well, here, a great play by Tarkovsky. Gets it back to Dave Scatcher. Good save by Johan Hedberg. Lindgren thinks he's got a wide open net. And his stick snaps right in half. Great break for the Penguins. Literally, off the stick of Lindgren. And that wide open net, but a great pass by Tarkovsky. Scatcher got the puck to the middle of the ice. And Hedberg with a good save.
I get it. The play on words. Great break. Right. Good, great.
Just want to see if you're listening.
I was listening. You don't think I listen, but I do listen.